You want them crabs?
You know I do.
What would you do for a Klondike bar?
I'd do anything.
Huh. Anything?
No. Almost anything.
No, not anything. I'd do anything except for something.
So you would do anything except one thing?
I'd do push-ups for that.
That's not going to benefit me.
I want a trick for it.
That's not going to benefit me.
I want a smile for it.
That's not going to benefit me. But what will benefit me is I have a 93-page book to read. You can read it to me.
Really?
Not the whole book, because you might chop it up a little
bit. No, I don't chop my words up when I'm reading the book.
All right, deal.
Chop and screw them book.
I will help you read your book.
What book?
How is he? There you go, baby.
Hey, could we record me reading this? So I can make it to an audio book?
My baby. Oh, I see you.
Who's good?
Just vultures. And they got the mud garlic on there, too. It's hot.
Okay.
It's spicy.
I know what they are
there. Oh, okay. Excuse me.
Ah! Oh, God.
I think we're going to come back later on and do the marshmallow challenge.
Ooh. There. We're going to come back later on and do the marshmallow challenge.
Mm-mm. You don't want to get in?
No. I think if I eat something else, I'm going to bust. I don't want to be miserable. I just want to be satiated, full. I don't want to be miserable.
Are you really taking my butter sauce?
Yes, sir.
All right.
Dwayne.
That's just a little clip or whatever. Because.
Are you serious? Are you serious? Look at him.
Comment, like, subscribe. He better.
Yeah.